Blessed and happy Monday to all of you, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, my dear good people of God, faithful followers of the Daily Gospel Reflection with Father Jack. My dear kababayans, today is July 8, 2024, Monday within the 14th week in Ordinary Time, Year B. Our Gospel for today is from the beautiful and the wonderful account of the Gospel of Matthew chapter 9, verses 18 to 26. In today's Gospel, we heard how Jesus showed his power over sickness and death. He healed the hemorrhage of a woman who suffered for 12 years, and he also raised the dead daughter of a synagogue leader, and he restored the daughter back to life. Today, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, the gospel is telling us that Jesus is our hope because he has authority over death. He is an awesome God. He don't like us to suffer. And today's gospel is teaching us the power and the importance of faith. You know, without faith, miracles would not work. No matter how bad your situation is, my dear followers, there is always hope if you believe in God. Anything is possible if you believe in Jesus, because God give and grant miracles to those who believe. He give miracles to those who asks it humbly. Today, never give up on the things that will make you smile. Remember, impossible is God's starting point. Keep believing, because good things are coming your way. Perhaps while listening to me right now, most probably some of you are broke. Maybe some of you are in a bad relationships, or perhaps some of you are like financially starving. You are sick, facing some physical and spiritual malady. Hey, hold on, because things will get better. If God healed the hemorrhages of a woman who suffered for 12 years, and if God restored the dead daughter of a synagogue daughter back to life, he can perform miracles in your life too. Just believe in God. And today, as a final point, the gospel is also reminding us that death is like sleeping. You know, don't be sad. Don't cry, because Jesus will wake us up. Death is just a moment of changing our location from being mortal to immortal, from being perishable to imperishable. There is no death. There is just a change of location. Life is not end, but changes. There is no death for a believer, because Jesus is the author of life. Believe in him. And we are asked today to increase our faith and to trust the Lord all the days of our life. If you love and like this reflection, kindly share it with your friends, share it with your family, make the word of God viral so that many will be blessed. Amen.